that's most wrong with London now, maybe if you're me, is that entire lumps of London have gone to Bling. And can't be lived in. Not just because they're fantastically expensive, but also because they've become fantastically nasty.